Say hey. Hey, hey, everybody. I am Victoria, and I'd like to welcome you into my universe. I am trying for the very first time to do Vlogmas. I'm going to try and record with my camera, which is what I'm recording with now. It's very different than with my phone. I'm hoping, you know, that I can get this recorded and to look good and be up and done and edited in time. I want to try and get at least 3 videos up a week, which is going to be on the days that I usually would post, if I do post a video. Yeah, so y'all know what time it is. Do y'all know what it is? I don't think y'all know. So this is Victoria's universe, but it's also V's Vlogmas. Okay, I'm glad y'all got the memo, because I thought for Vlogmas you were just supposed to post Christmas based stuff, but I'm seeing a variety, so that kind of helps me with my, like, what I'm going to decide to upload, because I haven't created a list or like a schedule. And if the camera's moving around, it's because I'm holding it right now, y'all. Like I said, I'm going to try and record with my camera rather than my phone, which I usually record on. And it's hard, y'all, because the way it looks, the sound, everything. I don't have my mic yet, so I'm actually maybe I'll make a video with that, me getting my mic and changing settings on the camera so that it can better fit me and what I want to film. I'm going to the Winter Wonderland tonight. I wanted to see the tree lighting, but I'm actually not going to get there in time for the tree lighting because the person who I'm going with is not ready yet. But it's okay. It's alright, I guess. So yeah, I'm going to show y'all the process of me getting ready. I'm not really going to change much. I want to wear a black turtleneck, but I actually don't have the black turtleneck, or the black turtleneck that I thought I have is not in my drawer right now. So I do have to organize my room, which also might be a video of me, like, organizing, cleaning, and redoing my room. Yeah, so I'm gonna get ready and hopefully this looks okay. I'm looking to the side a little bit because this, I have a viewfinder on this camera, so to me it looks okay. Hopefully it sounds okay. I'm worried about the sound when I go out because y'all are also going to hear everybody else around me, although the camera is focused on me, so I'm not sure how that will go. What is this for? That was for the lens. I almost messed up just now, y'all. But yeah, I feel like my face looks so chunky. Ooh, girl. But I can't wait to do a sit down video with y'all. But yeah, let me get ready and then we're gonna start recording. Let me get ready and then we're gonna get ready to go. Cause this, what time is it? Child, what are you doing? It's about to be 6 o'clock. So let me go. As I was saying before, I want to wear a black turtleneck. I thought I had a regular one, like, that folds down, but I'm not seeing that one. So I'm gonna wear this one instead. I have a thin one and a thicker one. This is the thicker one. Because it is cold tonight, and I don't like being cold, and I want to be out there long enough so that I can get good footage. I plan to wear, I plan to wear the turtleneck, and then this cardigan that I had on earlier, and then I have leggings and Uggs on. But because I don't have the turtleneck, I'm going to have to do this one instead. And I'm going to put like a cute little, I might put a necklace on. I got to see how it's going to look. Then I'm going to get my earmuffs, I don't think I want a scarf. I don't know if I have a scarf. My neck might get too hot because I don't like turtlenecks. But turtlenecks keep you warm. So that's why I'm wearing a turtleneck. That's also why I get these ones. It's like, I think this is not cow neck. This is just a high neck. But that's why I get this over a regular turtleneck, because I don't like turtlenecks. I never have, and I still don't, but I wear it because it keeps me warm. And I'm going to keep my leggings and my Uggs on, because those are going to keep me warm. I have to debate if I want to wear earmuffs or a hat, though, because I might have to change my hair. So, yeah. Point blank. I used to love that movie. Like that movie? Yeah. Hear her? All right.
Let's try to look at everything.
Cutting zoo. Oh no, it don't say. Is that a cat? You look uneven.
That is the look, like,
what do the signs say? You can't see it.
This holiday tree.
I think that was what was over there.
Where?
When you first walked in, there was a group of people.